If you're a yoga teacher or you absolutely love yoga, this video's for you.
Namaste, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in to Heather Thrills. We're about to show you an awesome way as an instructor to give the student a hands-on adjustment in a forward fold, creating length in the spine. So my assistant, Nancy, is gonna take her feet as wide as her hips, inhale the arms up over the head. As we exhale, we push the hips back and reach the arms forward. As the instructor, you can place your hand at the small of the back. As she's floating down, you'll press through the spine. Yeah, nice slight bend in the knees, that way we don't lock them out. Keep going all the way down till the fingertips touch the toes. There we go. And we're anchoring here at the small of the back and then allowing length in the spine as we push all the way down, leading her head to drop down as well. We're gonna just let her know we're backing off. You got this on your own. And just breathe, relax into it, release through the lower back. Hope this helps all my yogi teachers out there. Namaste. Namaste, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Please like, subscribe, and comment on all these videos. That way I can provide you with what you want. Let me know what you'd like to see in the comments. I can't wait to hear from you. Let's get stretchy.